Hello, it's me again, and I've got somebody that is really, really wanting some convict cichlids, and, you know, he must be saying his prayers just right, because, look here, this cave that I built for my checkerboard Julianus is right here on the edge, so I could watch them, but somebody somehow has knocked over a couple of them rocks, and I have got an amazing cave down here. See, there's a jar opening right down there for the babies to hide in when they're in danger. You see that jar? And then that's the cave opening. And this female, she's one of my favorite females. I just done a water change about 5 days ago, and look how full of eggs she is. So if she does lay her eggs in here, once they get survivable size, I will put me a siphon hose down in this area, and I will pull out some of the babies and raise them in a separate tank to make sure that all of these other predatory cichlids do not gobble them up. We'll talk to y'all later. Bye-bye now. Buddy, it looks like we lucked out. Go back and type in fish or aquarium, and you can look at several of my tanks from years gone by. I'll keep an eye on these spawning, because I'll bet you anything they end up spawning on this slick rock down here. No, they're getting really close already. We may have to set up a live spawning cam. See what we can do about letting y'all watch this live. Talk to y'all later. Bye-bye now. How would it be? That's going to be way too close. I'll have to see if I can set up a tripod to do anything like that. And I don't think they like this big old camera eye watching them. Boy, she's got more eggs in her than I've ever seen. I think that may be the largest convict cichlid female that I've ever seen. Yep, I'm pretty sure that's the rock they'll use. He's showing her right where he wants to fertilize those eggs at. Bye-bye now.